I'm going to teach you how to make a cinematic title animation using the PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let's animate some text. We'll start off by placing a black color board onto the main track to use it as a background. We'll go ahead and tap on the media icon. We'll tap on photo. We'll tap on color board. We'll tap the black color board. And we'll tap the plus sign to add it to the main track. And we'll tap back, and we'll tap back. Next, we'll go ahead and add our text. We'll tap on the overlay icon. We're gonna tap on text. We'll tap on the default text, and we'll tap on the plus sign to add it to the track. Now we'll tap on the words tap to edit, and we'll type in what we want it to say. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and type a word, and we're gonna place two spaces between each letter. Now we're going to tap on the edit pencil, and we're going to change the color by tapping on the color palette. We're going to type in the color of gray that we want. Then we'll tap back, and we'll tap back. Now we're going to add a white color board to create the pass by effect. So we're going to tap on the overlay icon. We'll tap on photo. We're going to tap on color board. We'll tap the white color board. And we'll tap the plus sign. Then we'll pinch out on it to fill in the screen. Next, we want to add a mask to make the color board the shape that we need it to be to pass by the letters. So we're going to tap on mask. And we're going to tap on rectangle. And we're just going to bring it down so we can see these nodes. Hold our finger over and we'll resize it. And we'll use the top node to make it longer and the side nodes to make it slimmer. And then we'll just drag it down right to where we want it on the screen. Now we want to use a feather. We're going to bring the feather up to a 1. And we'll tap back. Now we're going to add keyframes to move the white color board across the screen. So we're going to tap on add a keyframe. We're going to move our playhead all the way to the end. And then we're going to move the mask all the way over so that it passes over all the letters. And it should automatically create a keyframe there. Now we want to go ahead and add a blending mode to make it blend in so that you can't see that white thing cross over. All you're gonna see is the white through the letters. So we're gonna tap on blending. And we're gonna tap on overlay. And you see the white mask seems to disappear. It's still there, but it's just gonna show when it goes over the letters. So now we're gonna tap on back. We'll move our playhead all the way to the beginning. We'll tap on the empty part of the timeline. And we'll play this back and see what it looks like. Now, we getting our shine on. If you want to make another dope text intro on your phone, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.